So, what's your plan?
I left Yuri in the future when I jumped back through the time bridge. If he's alive, I'm getting him out. Then we can use this Project Omega intel to stop the end of the world.
And if he isn't?
Kate. Nick Fury's contingency plans have contingency plans. That man can survive the apocalypse.
Fair enough. Let's find him.
Looks like we made it. Nice work, Pim.
Yikes. It looks pretty grim out there.
Yeah, it's not one of those fun apocalypses.
So, this is the future. Great. Is anything like that dream of yours?
Yeah. It definitely wasn't just a dream. I've been here before.
Clint, you never left that bed on the Chimera.
Yeah, I know. Not physically, but it feels like I know this place. And I gotta follow this road.
After you, Dorothy. Leads to a bunch of rocks. Great.
Just our luck. Guess we're taking a detour.
They don't stand a chance.
Wait, the apocalypse?
Not sure, but let's get rid of these guys before they tell some more here.
Attack formation!
Here.
My first guess? We failed to save the world?
Count on you for the most depressing answer possible.
Well, pretty sure it's the truth.
Let's show them how the pros do it.
Yeah! More bots. Why is AIM trashing a gas station?
I don't know. Let's find out, shall we? Like, I'm somewhere else.
Yeah, all this time traveling can't be good for us.
Something about this place. Let's look for anything useful. Come on.
Whoa, hey. Look. That's the Hawkeye brand. The paint looks pretty fresh, too.
Robots must have followed whoever did this.
Can anyone hear me? AIM's on my tail!
Who's this? Where are you?
Bots got me pinned! By the truck near the road!
Okay, hang in there. We're on our way.
He's broadcasting on a shield frequency.
Which means we're not alone. Okay, let's find him. Hope you're in the mood for a fight.
Time being.
They don't stand a chance.
Here's a good one!
That's it.
The Avengers? Am I dead? Oh, God.
Take a bow, folks.
AIM's taken care of. You all right?
Yeah, thanks. They almost had me. I can't believe it's you.
Okay, maybe you can help us out. Your shield, right? We're looking for Commander Fury.
You and everyone else around here.
Okay, explain.
Hold him off as long as you can. We got this!
I don't know where he is. My team was looking for him, too. We got separated. They're just past the arch to your right. Then we'll tell you everything we know.
Guess the invasion didn't kill everyone.
Maybe we'll finally get some answers.
Yeah. Let's hurry before there's no one left to
fight.
Still out of the lead.
They always look so surprised.
Stand out.
Hang in there. We're on our way.
That voice! Hawkeye?
In the flesh. You got the back. Call this a target-rich environment.
For Fury too?
When it comes to Fury, nothing surprises me, but yeah, it creeps me out a lot. Okay, road ends here. Take a look around. A memorial. Whatever I thought they might have been through, it's worse.
We can still stop this from happening. All of it.
I know. We will. Or get added to that board. Looks like we found something.
The Avengers have finally arrived. Come in! Come in!
Secret sliding door. Nice.
And, very Nick Fury-y.
From the radio. Welcome, welcome.
Hi, we are looking for Fury. Some of your friends said you might be able to help?
The boss is looking for him too. He said someone was coming to help. I guess that's you. You might want to check out the board over there.
Thanks. Favorite model. Someone here's got excellent taste. Something.
Get down! He found us!
Did you think the Supreme Leader hadn't noticed you? You shouldn't be here. And soon you won't be.
Taskmaster?
Oh, look! He's an ugly, washed-up S.H.I.E.L.D. agent in the future, too.
Nice to know some things never change.
Ah, come on, you're leaving already?
And the rats run out of their hole! You're making this far too easy.
Yeah, should have known you survived. Hope you're giving up for yourself.
I could say the same. How is it the powerless Avenger survived this long? Did you cower and hide while your friends died on the battlefield?
No more lying, Taskmaster.
Pretty sure you stopped listening, but hey, that's great.
Yeah.
Who's the murder hobo?
I don't know, but I'm, digging that shirt.
Katie? You're... alive.
Clint?
Damn, I got old. And... ugly.
You didn't get ugly, punk.
Well, I guess that explains the shock arrow. And the bow. And the repressive of emotions.
I missed you.
Missed me? Wait a second, what did you mean with you're alive? Am I...
Yeah. We couldn't stop the invasion. Everyone's just been dead for decades.
Cool. I guess the dystopian future wasn't depressing enough already.
Yeah, well, we're here to stop it. So, where do we start?
Let's get back to the hideout, punk.
This SIM card is a godsend. We know Fury got involved in Project Omega right before the war. I'm sure this data can help us track him down.
How long have you been looking for him?
Since it all went to hell. I'd retired just like we planned, then Fury came looking for me. Wanted me to help him fight the coming war.
Wait, retired? When?
After we resolve all this business with Project Omega, I was gonna tell you, alright?
If it helps. Didn't go well when I told her either.
I cannot believe... You're leaving us? Or left, or whatever. I mean, but you came back, right? To help us fight the Kree?
I didn't. Told Fury that I was washed up. That you didn't need me.
Of course we need you!
Look, I won't try to justify it now. It's one of a long line of mistakes. Since the war, I've been searching for Fury. To see if I can make it up to him.
So, what's our plan here?
We've pinned a location from the data you brought us. Substation 99. Possibly Fury's last known location. There's only one way to be sure.
Fine, let's get moving.
Kate!
We'll talk about it when this is over. If we figure out where Fury was right before the invasion, you think we can find him?
That's the general idea.
And what if he's...
No. I can feel it in my gut. Fury is out there.
Seems like following our gut hasn't paid off too well so far. But I don't have a better idea, so...